medical field is a fantasy of numerous people in India. Paramedical is a significant field in the medical care division, which is why turning into an expert in this field requires difficult work, persistence, and steadiness. Paramedical science manages offering clinical types of assistance to patients in the pre-clinic condition. It additionally includes the analysis of various sorts of medical conditions or illnesses utilizing weighty and progressed hardware. Hello everyone, I'm Vrinda and I welcome you all to our channel All Schools Colleges. And today, we're going to talk about the highest paying courses in the paramedical field. First, we have a course in radiologist assistant whose role is to analyze and treat ailments and wound exploitation radiology. Clinical imaging methodology like CAT, CT, X-rays. In India, the salary of a radiologist can go as high as 5.5 lakhs per annum. The certificate holder can earn concerning INR 30,000 per month. The next course is in radiotherapy technologist, whose role is to determine and deal with ailments like cancer by giving radiation therapy. In India, a radiotherapy technologist can earn any place from 12,000 per month to 57,400 per month. Thirdly, another high-paying paramedical course is an occupational expert, whose role incorporates assessing patients' conditions and needs, making them perform exercise, and teaching patients' families concerning an approach to deal with the patient. Occupational therapists in the Asian nation will earn any place between 15,300 to 30,000 per month. Next, what we have is a course in physiotherapy, where the physiotherapist treats incapacitated or hurt patients to recover the development of their harmed body part. A physiotherapist working in an agency can earn from 15,000 to 70,000 per month, whereas a sports physiotherapist can earn over 50,000 per month, including the medical advantages and bonuses. The salary of physiotherapist within the Indian Army is about INR 3.5 lakhs per annum. Then we go on to a course in audiologist and therapist whose job is to treat people with talking and hearing issues. An entry-level audiologist in an Asian nation can earn up to 4.8 lakhs per annum, and the minimum salary of an audiologist may be around 1.5 lakhs per annum. Next, we have a course in medical laboratory technologist where they work with very good quality hardware to discover and gather test, compose example, examine test, work machines, etc. The earnings of associate degree MLT will vary from agency 1.17 lakhs per annum to 5.5 lakhs per annum. Initially, professionals during this field earn around 2.4 lakhs per annum. So, if you guys want to get admission in these courses, you can simply go on our website and gain information regarding them. The link to our website is in the description box below. So that's it from our side in this video. We'll get back to you with another video regarding a different course. Till then, make sure you subscribe to our channel All Schools Colleges for regular updates. And if you have any queries related to any course, feel free to ask your questions in the comment section below. See you soon. Thank you.